Back on Gran Turismo 7 with the World Series Nations Cup round 6. Forgot to change my settings. See what we can do in this Sirocco. But I don't know, we'll see. It's will be interesting. Chicane of death and such. Fan of this this car, but you know, we'll see what we can do. Alright, what we got? Alright. Let's see what we can do qualifying here. Hopefully we can put together something decent.
Thank you.
that holds, hold on to the phone if you can test it. Cool. Details. Ourselves. It's known to be fast.
fuck, dude.
Yeah.
such a healthy time. Thank you. sketchy as hell. Second place for this one. Wasn't sure how this race would have went. actually, let me do Erty first and then. Alright, what do we get? 155? Okay. That's pretty decent points for, you know, being the A plus driver with all A's and B's. It's probably being in the lower lobby right now. I don't know if I would actually compete for the win in A plus lobby, but especially with that pace at the end. But we'll take the points. I think that's the second most points I've gotten in this. Yeah, no, it's the most points, so we'll do better than hopefully than we were. Hopefully we'll move up with 150. All right. Well, what the next nations is. Today's the 31st, so Saturday. Is that the next race? It is the next race, right? Yeah. Next race will be Saturday at Grand Valley. Not my strongest track. GR3s, huh? Okay. I'll have to practice and see what the best track car is for that. All right, until Saturday, take care.